Sometime today, we will pass out to you copies of an interesting reading plan, Testimonies for the Church. This has been prepared by a very diligent pastor in the Oklahoma Conference. It has been presented to the White Estate Board, and we're simply giving it to you in case you would like to promote something like this in your division, in your territory, the reading of the 9 volumes of the Testimonies for the Church. How many of you, and that will not include everybody because some of you are too young perhaps, but how many will remember a particular program that was launched by the White Estate some decades ago called Testimony Countdown? All right, we see a few hands that go up. This was an opportunity to focus on testimonies for the church. Unbelievable instruction for God's church, which is absolutely valid until today. The things that we're drawing out of the testimonies or out of Spirit of Prophecy in terms of many of the things which we are trying to focus on, mission to the cities, comprehensive health ministry, total member involvement, revival and reformation, all of these things and so many other things come from the body of instruction God has given to us. So when you get this little plan, it's a plan to read the 9 volumes of the testimonies, use it, adapt it in any way that you would like to.